Alright, my shark on 2-1-2. Alright, perfect, we're good to go. What is up, ladies and gentlemen? It's Jojo93, and I'm back with some more Pokemon Sword and Shield game for you guys. We do some more competitive part 9. I'm practicing against my cousin Vinny. Okay, I'm pretty sure we're doing 4s, right? Let me see. Yup. Oh, what the? Okay, he has Barrascuda with Swift Swim, Jolteon with Volt Absorb, Obstagoon with, don't know, but it has Obstruct. That's gonna be a problem. Chandelure with Trick Room, so this is a Trick Room team. Chandelure with, I don't even know. Congledore and... what's the dragon called again? Frampa, I think? On Sun and Moon? This is kind of a dangerous team. Let's see, who's a good lead? I guess the combo should be good. Whoa. Oh, I forgot, only 4 Pokemon. Hold on. Okay, so the combo looks good here. Let's see. Milotic actually looks pretty good here, too. For the Chandelure. Him, does he have any physical attackers? I know Barrascuda is. Obstagoon is. Conquador is. So yeah, him on top looks good for this too. Togetic? Togekiss? I have no choice, I'm out of time. Damn it! Out of time! Out of fucking time. Alright, Rob out of 1 today's video. Yes, my cousin Vinny. Okay, this is not good for me. The sand is up. There's a cloud 9! Knowing him. What would do more in the Barrascuda? What was not very effective? I have no choice. Oh, he outspeeds! How? I lost. I lost. How? The sand is up. Oh, wait, it's negated. Game over. Fuck. Depends, I don't know. Let's find out who he goes after. I have no idea. Woo! Alright, good thing I didn't target it. I'm gone. Good night. Go after T-Tar, Loki? Nope. And that's the battle. That's the game. Ladies and gentlemen, that's all she wrote. Life Orb. Slutsy Lobster. What up? Welcome to my guy. Woo! So he's a physical attacker. Oh, he predicts. I predicted correctly. He predicted too. Good thing I swapped. How you doing this evening, my guy? Dazzling Gleam. I could protect here. Stall out this last turn. Don't worry, I know it still hits through, I know, but it does less damage. Never mind. Oh, I should've went for the recover. Remember, his speed doubles in the rain, so he's definitely outspeeding everyone. Okay, pretty good damage. Woo-hoo-hoo! Oh, it hits Bolt! What? Oh, what? I already lost, so I could just try to play as much defense as I can. I can follow me. Hold on, let me take this through. I can follow me. So Barrasclue would have to knock out Togekiss. Then I would go next, close combat, and knock out that. I think. I don't know if it's the right play. I have no idea. Find out. What? The hell was that? You turn before water types. I use follow me. Good night! That was luck. I did not expect that. Wow. Wow. That'll just happen. Oh, he has Drompa out. Oh, I lost. The heck? Oh, I lost because of the sand. I have no choice. I can sucker punch. Fake Out is no point. Detect is no point. Jolteon's outspeeding regardless. But then, hold on. Yeah. Yeah, I lost regardless. So, that's a no-brainer. My first game on, but still. Oh! I lost. That's smart. That was a smart play. Yep. Smart play. Smart play. Super smart play. I need a flinch, crit, something. Flinch? Oh! Oh, the sand doesn't work! Cloud 9! The jolt's kinda outspeed, so I lose regardless. What?! Yo, that's so dumb. Let's go all out, baby. Never mind. Never mind. Oh, yeah, I can hit both. Yep. Rip. Well, that's a GG for me. My bad. Man, I'm doing horrible. Turns off weather effects. I forgot about that, but I guess I thought it only. Oh, yeah, because he was still out. That's why. That's true. That's why I didn't get Sand Rush. Okay, that makes perfect sense. Damn. That just counted as my whole team. I cannot believe that. Oh no, not this team again. Indeedity that this, what the hell is it called? Forgot what it's called already. The Anchor and then the Meowth Evolution Musharna. What? Torkoal and Grevenant. Okay. Well, two of his Pokemon weak against fire. Two weekend ground. Alright, definitely, let's see. I believe him on top. And who would be good with him on top? Because he has. What's that thing called? The Trick Room. I guess. Togekiss? Escadrille, maybe? And actually, Rotom might be pretty good for this one. I think. I don't know. Hey, Rival Battle 2! with my cousin Vinny. Alright, we need redemption. We need to win! Oh, forewarned just. I thought that reveal super effective. If I make the right. If I made the right play, fake out air slash. Oh! That's a steel type. And all the crit! Sucker Punch. And Dazzling Gleam. Wait, that's a steel type. That's a steel type, hold on! That's a steel type. Fun. Fake out. I see. What did he just do? Fake out, and then he did. Oh, Sucker Punch didn't work. Ha! And now Trick Room. Well, isn't that fun? Earthquake? Is that wise though? Hold on, let me backtrack. Detect. Earthquake. Let's see what we got here. You haven't made the right play. What? Vinny always has unique teams, that's what I love. And they're so fucking good too. There goes Berserker. Your choice Bandon, remember that. Alright, let me see what we can do here. It has Imprison and it has Torkoal. Hmm. Drought, okay. It has Imprison and it has Trick Room. Now he's gonna outspeed regardless. So I should Sucker Punch that, unless he's predicting that. Yeah, he might be predicting that. Let's find out. What? What? On who? Let's take a look. What? Does Sucker Punch not work now? Uh-oh. Please tell me it still works. Woo! It still works! Interesting. Eruption? Oh, I'm gone. In the sun? have no choice. Wait a minute. Max Airstream. And I guess... Remember, I'm... choice back. Well, not going down out of fight. What I always say. Damn, my apologize. I don't think I'm like focused right now. What the hell just happened? Oh, he doubled into Rotom. Well, I lost. One more turn of Trick Room. Should I max guard? Now he's back. Now assuming I can eat that up, then I'm gonna max Airstream that. Now this assuming I can eat it up. This is my last turn. Then I could just Dazzling Gleam, hopefully my way to victory. Alright, all depends what happens here. This should one shot. I mean, or not. Wow, that's bulky. That's a steal move. Oh, the citrus berry, baby. Oh my god. I have not heard of any of these fucking moves. Oh, it's another L. see what we got here. Still that same team. Barrascuda, Jolteon, Obstagoon, Chandelure, Drompa, and Conkeldurr. Now he's gonna try to cancel my weather with Cloud 9. So that means I need something to counter him. Now Barrascuda comes out first. And this is a good lead. With Intimidate. And then I would say these guys. Come on, Betty. Come on! When you have good music, mate, come on. Woo! Voltorb. Intimidate. Oh, we know Jolteon had what again? Thunderbolt? Okay. So I'm gonna use Thunderbolt. And should I protect here? Predicting the water move. I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna protect. I don't know why I did that then. Oh well. Is that neutral? It's not. Oh no, never mind. It's not neutral. Oh, Jolteon has Shadow Ball. Okay. I mean, I gave mine down to my Platinum playthrough years ago. Drompa. Cloud 9. Alright, well, I'm locked into it. So, I have to go for the Max Starfall. But then I lose. Ah, damn it. Hold on. No, I can't do that. I got a Moonblast. No. I can't even do that either. I can still Thunderbolt. It's not very effective. Oh my gosh. Okay. Yeah, he's in a Shadow Ball regardless. No matter what, he's Shadow Balling. So, I can predict. Get the rain up. No, I'm not gonna help. I think I messed up. Remember, Cloud. Wait, but does Cloud 9 still activate? You just go for Max Phantasm. Hyper Voice, yeah, I lost. I don't know. I'm just gonna try. I have no idea. To be honest, I don't know if Cloud 9, I don't think, does it work as long as he's on the field? Cloud9 work when he's on the field, or if the weather comes before him, because then Cloud9 just cancels it out. I have no idea. Could have Cloud9 just cancels it regardless? Alright, let's find out. If ILSP Jolteon, then it doesn't work. It doesn't cancel. No, it doesn't work. What? How does that make sense? That does nothing. This whole battle is not making any sense. These are stab regardless. Hyper Voice is special. I don't know. I don't know what's going on. I really don't. Yeah, I'm on my last turn. Oh, don't matter. I mean, we got the Wiki Berry. Yep. Oh, and the grass surge. I lost regardless. I have to Moonblast the Drompa because he's in a Hyper Voice. He has guts anyway, so. I'm gonna play it safe anyway. I don't know. I have a chance! I have a chance. Plus, I guess I made cheat back as well. Every point makes a difference. All right. Well, I know who to go after now. That's all he has left. Baby. All right, at least I won one battle. Wow. Now that was an interesting battle. I gotta take a piss. same team. Okay. Well, we know that the sun is not gonna help in this battle because of Cloud Nine, but then again, he might not even use it. Now, then again, this and this is a good combo, but he has that water type out. I see Grimmsnarl. Oh yeah, Grimmsnarl is the scary face combo with Lapras. I could outspeed him. And then I'm gonna need... I need Conkeldurr. And I guess... Arcanine? I don't know. I actually don't know. He loves this combo. Wait a minute. And let me guess, Barrascoon, right? Yep. I can tell by the ball. The dive ball. Is going to be scary. Well, here goes nothing. Let's see if the scary face combo works. And I can get through this Jolteon. Find out, here we go. Oh, did half. Okay, at least it's a stab. Should do a good amount of damage. Or knock it out, that's fine. Okay, thank you, Lapras. Get that Aurora Veil up, let's go. Life Orb, I keep forgetting. Alright, I'm going for the Barrascoon then, next. I have no choice because I'm gonna be knocked out. And he's definitely not gonna swap a Dynamax Pokemon. I know I wouldn't, but then there goes that turn, you know what I mean? Well, then again, it depends. Who's this? Oh, that looks so sexy shiny. Woo! It all depends if it's enough. That's all I need to know is find out. Here we go. Is this enough? Oh, Grimmsnarl, Lapras! Get in there! Yo, this combo is dangerous! In the streets of Gotham. Villains beware. You're in for a scare. You get it? Scary face? I don't know, it's kind of corny, but whatever. Lapras is... Wait. Lapras is kind of, is slow anyway. Grimmsnarl is like medium, so... this might benefit, I don't know. And his final Pokemon is... Obstagoon. Okay. Alright, well, we outspeed regardless, so... I'm guessing I should Sucker Punch this. And Max Geyser. This. All right. I'm struck. Oh, why didn't I see that coming? Oh, it hits through it. It hits through it. All right, well. What? Okay, it's guts. We'll go for obstruct twice, though. I don't think he would. Alright, he's guts. I need to be careful. I go for it twice! Big damage, baby. Yes, we connect, baby. Woo! Big damage, baby. Heat wave. That's neutral. But the rain is up. Leftovers? Okay. Well, the rain is up, so I would prefer to go for this. I believe it was at 40. I don't even remember when we started this battle. Alright, 2-2. I just need to keep adapting to these teams. That's all it is, pretty much. Because the Grimmsnarl Lapras combo is dangerous. That's a dangerous team, but Trick Room is not. Good on my part. That's pretty much it. I don't know. Well, we'll see what happens now. I'm streaming for almost 50 minutes. And 4 battles in. Thank you. What does it do?
Thank you.
we're back. Oh, look at this. Rain team. Alright, so can I use Arcanine or Torkoal in this battle? Oh, not even. Well, I'm screwed. Wow. I don't even know what to do against this team. Nothing I can do. The whole team is water. Meteor Beam is the only one I can use. You know what? I just gotta hope that he doesn't use Gudra. And we'll be okay. And here we go. He has the rain up.
Woo-hoo! This is dirty.
Like right off, like you're dirty, dirty. Oh, this is gonna be a dangerous turn. This turn really determines who gets the upper hand in this battle. Watch this turn. Alright, no protect. Here we go.
Woo-hoo-hoo! What?
That thing is bulky. Leftovers. Wow, I like this Blastoise. Wow. Alright, last time I gotta get the G Renaissance so I can get my aura up. Cause I already know that Pelipper is gonna have Focus Sash. Watch this. If I'm wrong, I'm gonna be shocked. He doesn't have it. He just used Toxic? Out.
is out.
Oh, Gudra. I have to go for this regardless. That's my last turn. Lapras, baby. Woo! Aurora Veil, baby. Alright, that's it. There goes Dynamax. Or Gigantamax. Alright. So he has Blastoise and whoever his last Pokemon is. Forgot Grimmsnarl has leftovers. Green Dish, leftovers, and Aqua Ring. And I'm toxic. And it's Barracuda. And the rain is up. Yay! Alright, let's see what we got here. Yes, Tailwind for one more turn. So, I can Sucker Punch, Protect. Uh-oh. Barracuda. What did he just use? Rapid Spin. Oh, to raise his speed. So Aqua Ring, Hydro Pump, Rapid Spin. And I don't know his last move. Maybe an Ice type move? Alright, Tailwind's gone. Oh, yeah, Sucker Punch worked. Which means it didn't work again. He's gonna outspeed, though. Alright, if he goes for Water-type move... Yeah, there's no point. Damn it, I gotta let Lapras go. Yeah. Ah, it's alright. What? I'm not thinking. I forgot, it's like it's terrain, King's priority moves. Oh, it's toxic, never mind. Not Blizzard or Ice Beam. Alright, well. Alright, so leftovers and toxic and cancel are out for this turn. But mine activated first, I'll speed it. So he should have one more turn of Dynamax. Which means I have no choice at this point. Alright, what do I do here? Alright, King Sucker Punch. I guess I can Scary Phase. And then detect. Oh my gosh, I'm not thinking again. Oh my gosh. Priority boost. I mean, could I have Prankster? That pretty much stops Grimmsnarl at this point. And I'm toxic? Shit, I might actually lose this battle. Psychic Fangs. No, I couldn't hang in there. I wanted to take out the Aurora Veil. Wow. Need a crit or something. Oh, that wasn't a crit though, but it's gone. Let's go. Miss? Nope. Hang in there, hang in there. Toxic, I'm gonna lose by Toxic. Yep, bye-bye. Maybe not. Alright, one more turn. Yep, one more turn, baby. Alright, we gotta make this count. Oh no, I lost. Terminate don't matter. You need Hydro, well, rapid spin, but Hydro Pump. But I have to go for it. No, I have to go for Spirit Break no matter what. I'll speed it no matter what. So I have to go for Snarl. Keep blowing special attack. It's the only way to win. Do as much damage you can, boys. Okay, special attack drop. Oh! Forgot. Spirit Break as much as you can. Come on, goons. Alright. Alright! Okay. He's trying to outspeed now. I see. Alright, the rain is gone, so Rain Dish is no more. That's leftovers on Offering. Yep, I think, yeah, Offering I think is unlimited until you faint or you swap. Alright, well, that takes care of priority moves. I mean, now you can use them. Alright, this is it. This is it. It all depends what happens here. My plus one. Okay, special attack drop. Toxic. Oh, of course, he has to go for that. It'll be pointless if he doesn't. He has to go for it. It's a smart play. Alright, well. This is going to be a long battle. I think he's gonna win. He won. Because of the toxic. There's nothing else I can do at this point. I have to keep going for Snarl. He'll be at minus six, but I need a crit. He's at minus three, I think, or minus four. See how much this does. Minus three, minus four. Yep. Still does pretty good damage, though. I think he got this. Yep, he got this. Damn it. I need a crit. It's the only way to win. Yep, he got this. Damn. Yep, he got this. I missed. Wow, this game is dumb. Ridiculous. that takes care of that long fucking battle.